back in. The longest members by United States Air Force engineers must have the two entrances from the Great Lakes to the Chicago area waterway system. The other entrance is the Thomas J. O'Brien Lock and Dam on the Calumet River. The Chicago Harbor Lock is the fourth busiest lock in the nation for commercial use and the second busiest for recreational boating.